This is Charlie from techv.com, and today we are going to learn that how to add some items in right click menu. So when you right click on any particular file, or let's say I'm clicking on this folder, these are different actions that you can perform on this file or folder. So you can add some actions over here, and also you can remove some actions though. So that we are going to learn. So first of all, go to registry by typing the command regedit. Now we are navigate to root star and then go to cellx. So first we will learn that how to remove the items. So let's say here we can see this zip activity can be done. Like I can add to archive, then add to zip, compress an email. So I want to remove all these zip activities. So first I will go to this context menu handler, and here these are different actions listed over here. So if I want to remove that zip activity, I should remove this winrar.zip file, this folder. But for safer side, we will just modify this key, so that in the future if you want to restore the same feature again, in that case you will not have any trouble. So just rename this key value by any other garbage value, press OK, and then press F5, that is refresh. So now when you right click on this, all the zip features will not be available over here. So let me restore it again. So now I will restore this item in F5. So that is again available over here. Now let's say I want to add something, some program over here. So for that, go to cell, right click, then add new key value. And I am using notepad, so I will create this key value with name notepad, then again create a new key inside that, give a name is command, and in this value provide notepad.exe. you can specify the exe path or any particular program path over here, so that program will be launched. So now when I right click on this file, this notepad option is available, and when I click on that, notepad is launched. So same thing, let me delete this first. Similarly, you can do the same thing for folder. So in this h key classes root, you search for folder folder. So this folder available over here. Now in that, go to cell or cellx, and you can similarly create the same thing that we have done for text files. So the process is same for both text files and folders, and you can remove these extra items from the similar way that I have explained previously. You can add another program also. You can specify the path of the program that you want to launch. So this was all about adding new items to the right click menu. For more tips and tricks and troubleshooting, visit techav.com.